push button start. Your finger is the key. To start or shut off your engine, make sure the key fob is inside the vehicle and the gear shift is in park. Step on and hold the brake. Push and hold the start-stop button until the engine starts or shuts off. To turn on accessory functions only, like the radio, push the start-stop button once without applying the brake. No more. Drive safer. Visit mycardoeswhat.org.